Bonnie Tyler, 66, stuns Good Morning Britain viewers with plastic face. Bonnie Tyler, 66, sent shockwaves through social media after making an appearance on Good Morning Britain. The Grammy-nominated Welsh singer spoke to Good Morning Britain cast members Susanna Reid and Kate Garraway about Sing It to Win It, Good Morning Britain's new singing competition. A number of groups will go head-to-head for the prize to record a track to appear on the Now That's What I Call Music 100 album, 35 years since the launch of the first album in 1983. The winners will record the song at the famous Abbey Road Studios. Girls Aloud's Kimberly Walsh serves as head judge, while Kate Garraway and Mark Fox from Haircut 100 will also be on the panel. Bonnie, born Gaynor Hopkins, appeared on the very first Now album and spoke about her experiences into musical stardom. I entered a talent competition at the local rugby club when I was 17 and I came second to an accordion player, she explained. It's good to come second, it gives you more drive. I won £1. But it wasn't her words of encouragement that got people talking, it was her youthful looks. Her face doesn't even move, one viewer snapped. She is literally an old lady with a plastic face and weave, another tweeted. And a third said, Bonnie Tyler is yet another example of Botox being a bad idea. While most celebrities remain tight-lipped about their surgical pursuits, Bonnie prefers to be honest about hers. The Total Eclipse of the Heart hitmaker has previously admitted that she has Botox twice a year.